He is our version of a walking, talking, breathing Sam Colt.
Dad made this happen in a small garage that had a gravel floor, nighttime when he wasn't making money taking photographs.
There's only been four people that's designed a gun that got adopted by the U.S. government in the last 100 years.